Hi, in this session I am going to explain about the one method of deposition of thin films which is known as chemical bath deposition. In this session I am going to explain about the basics of chemical bath deposition. In this session I am going to explain about introduction of chemical bath deposition, basic principle of chemical bath deposition, experimental setup requirement for the setup of chemical bath deposition. Also I am going to explain about the progressive parameter of CBD, advantages of chemical bath deposition, disadvantages of chemical bath deposition, as well as conclusions of this my title. Regarding introduction point of view, you might be aware that there has been an increasing interest during the last few decades in the synthesis of binary and ternary semiconducting chalcogenides thin films. Because of the widespread applications in various fields of science as well as in technology, leading to a drastic cut in the cost of the productions of the semiconductor devices. Also, chemical bath deposition method is a variety of routes for the production of functional oxide thin films and coating at resistivity low temperature by immersing a substrate in a liquid solution. Also, the chemical bath deposition method need a controlled chemical reaction to affect the deposition of a thin film by precipitation. Also, you know that there are two methods for the deposition of thin films. First method is known as physical method. Also, it is known as top-up method. Second method, it is known as chemical method, or it is also known as bottom-up method. Look this figure. In this chart, the method is divided into two, physical as well as chemical. Physical as well as chemical both segregated in various method, and these are the total method for the deposition of the thin film. Same way we can divide this method in a two route, physical as well as a chemical route. You might be aware regarding this various method of the depositions of the thin film. So let me start with the basic principle of the chemical bath deposition. Typically, the thin film formation occurs in three steps. What is the first step? First step is the creation of atomic or molecular or ionic species. Also, transport to these species through a medium. And last step, which is very important, it is known as condensation of the species. The CBD works on the principle of the controlled precipitation of the desired compound from a solution of its constituents. Let's look on the experimental setup of the chemical bath deposition method. Look here, one beaker inside, two glass substrate inserted on which we are going to grow a thin film, which is mounted on a device by which we can control the temperature. It is also a magnetic stirrer, and you are familiar with the other components which is denoted in the figure. Now, main topic of this discussion is that what are the factors affecting chemical bath deposition? There are various factors. Among them, first one is the effect of compressing agent. What is the effect of chemical bath deposition? Solution, pH. Also, what is the effect of bath temperatures, effect of deposition time, effect of concentration of cation and anion sources, effect of types of precursor sources, as well as aging of the stock solution, nature of substrate and their separation. So let me discuss all the factors one by one. What is the effect of complexing agent? Nature of the complexing agent has great influence on the final products. In a reaction, metal ion concentration decreases with the increasing of complexing ion concentration. As a consequence, the rate of reaction and hence the precipitation are reduced, leading to a large terminal thickness of the film. About second factor, that is the effect of chemical bath deposition, pH. What is the effect of pH on CVD? The deposition rate increases with increasing in pH. This is due to both the greater rate of decomposition of the chalcogenide precursor at higher pH. So, if the pH is sufficiently high, the metal hydroxide, which is relatively insoluble for most metals, apart from the alkali group metals, with precipitate. Next factor is the effect of a bath temperature. An important factor that influences the rate of reaction is the bath temperature. As the temperature increases, dissociation of the complex increases. As a result, the kinetic energy of the molecule also increases, leading to a great interaction between the ions. Next factor, which is very important, which is the effect of deposition time. Deposition time is one of the parameters which affects thin film deposition in CVD method. In most cases, it has a great influence on structural, morphological and optical properties of the thin films. Deposition time strongly influenced the preferred orientations of the crystalline as well as structural parameters such as average crystalline size, strain and dislocation density of thin films. Next factor, which is the effect of concentration of cation and anion sources. Chemical bath deposition is critical for synthesis of a good quality of thin films. The nature of the reactants influences the whole physical and chemical properties of the deposited thin film. Also, by changing the compositions of the reactive solution, competition between the processes of homogeneous and heterogeneous nucleation could be altered to favor thin film growth. About the next factor, it is the effect of types of precursor sources. Nature of the precursors influences the compositions of the product. The growth kinetic also depends on the nature of the precursors. The deposition rate and terminal thickness initially increases with an increase in the ionic concentration of precursor. Next factor, it is the aging of the stock solution. Aging of the stock solution is one of the overlooked factors which affect the reproducibility of the chemical bath deposition method and quality of the deposited thin films. Next factor is the nature of substrates and their separation. The nature of the substrate is another important factor that plays a major role in the reaction kinetics. Moreover, nucleation and crystal growth also take place on the duration of the thin film deposition. So this is about the factors affecting chemical bath deposition. Next point, what is the advantage of chemical bath deposition? There are many advantages. I am going to explain about few advantages of CVD. The advantages are great flexibility in substrate selection, significantly reduced manufacturing cost, low temperatures, processing and possibilities for large scale deposition, safe procedure with less environment hazards, reproducibility is very high, and wastage can be minimized. Next, what are the disadvantages of CBD? Wastage of the solution after every deposition, that is only one disadvantage of chemical bath deposition method. So I would like to conclude this session. The conclusion of this video session is that chemical bath deposition yields stable, adherent, uniform and hard films with good producibility by a relatively simple process. So the growth of thin films strongly depends on growth conditions such as the duration of depositions, composition and textures of the solution, and topographically and chemical nature of the substrate. Thank you very much.